Hey man, if you guys looking for the fast and cheap reliable coins on the mutt market, man, check out my sponsor, GameMS.com, for the cheapest coins on the market, man. I've been with them for 3 years, so they gotta be consistent, man. Use code BRIEF for 6% off your order and build that God squad. We're back here with another video. Today we got Robert Hunt, man, the fullback from Team of the Week. And I watched this game live and he got his big ass foot, man. 81 speed, 91 strength, 92 awareness, 81 carry, 85 catching, 85 run block, 90 lead block, 91 impact block. Now he is really like a beam, but it's actually not a bad guard, man. Actually, really not. You want to put a big deck hamburger glass at the goal line situation? You can. So all the thing I quit is really just bulldozer. How much is big ass weigh? 323. This will be a thick boy. Should be fun to use this card, man. So let's get his 85 catching. This is just a troll card. That's what it is. This is a troll card. Let's see what we can. This is a thick boy inside stuff out my way. His big ass will get caught behind the line of scrimmage, man. And you gonna go forward. Enforcer. Okay. He gets out my way on somebody. I don't know who. There we go, Thickums. There you go, Thickums. That's a thick boy right there, man. Pure thickness, pure greatness, man. Pure thickness, pure greatness. There you go. We got like, what, 4 yards from that? We'll take that. 3 yards? I don't think we can get it. I don't think we can. We'll see. We're going to see. I don't think I needed to do. Yeah, we would have had it. We would have had it. I think we would have had it. We would have had it. Definitely would have had it. Get some real quick. Right there. Go Henry. That was Hunter Henry. I could rock out with John Mackey for this team, but we're good. We're good. And you go. We gotta go forward just a little bit more. And we're good, Mr. Hunt. We got, if we can just get a touchdown, that's a dub for the video. We lose or not. We got a 4-3 this big ass. There we go. We're almost there, Chief. We're almost there. He's supposed to keep going, Thickums. Supposed to keep going. Hold on. I'm going to get in the red zone one way or another. One way or another. Go get in the red zone. Damn, I had it too. We had a touchdown. Got the first. It's fine. Here we go. Got him. Damn, bro. Yeah, he's gonna be using the escape bar like crazy. Does he have Anderson? I think he does. Yeah, he does. Man's in the right position, man. That's the only difference. Looks like we got the first. There we go. Damn, niggas are getting open too. Can at least back up. For sure. There we go. There we go. Great hold up. Let's go. Watch this side. We'll be good. We get on Rodney because he ran a rail route. Get it. Here you go, LT. Come on. You got to take it to the hood. There we go. Take it to the hood. Come on. Go. I knew he was gonna get caught! Why is stamina so bad?
Hey, I wouldn't have to showboat if Dick had some stamina. Damn, Chief.
There you go, Thickums.
We're almost there. Man, I'm gonna be so upset if I'm getting a red zone with this big fat bitch. I'm going to be so upset.
That's a big boy.
Let's see what we get. Holt McCaffrey. That's all we need. It's Holt McCaffrey. Can I get it? Can I get there in time? There we go. Make a ticket story, if anything. We'll take a ticket story. Free event. I don't know if this kick we make this. Let's see what happens. Oh, where's the answer to that? That's what I'm really worried about. Come on. Okay. Okay. As long as we got the lead, we're good. Jokes, y'all. Keep that in mind. He went for it. Let's go ahead and push it on him. He's gonna cover three a lot. We'll see. We can somehow. Wow, I'm nervous, y'all. I'm nervous. Right there. That's all I need. Just need a little bit of time. We gotta get in like maybe a 20-yard run. There's no way his thick ass hurdled that. Love to throw that off a huge game. I would have loved to see that. That would have been the world to me. Man, if that's anybody else, we break that off a TD. We're a little curl route. Try to force it. That's more of a me thing. I try to force them. It's cool though. It is, you guys. Taking back kids. I'm so stupid. I can't have a force for you. This is a difference. Damn. Go. There you go, Dickums. Come on. If we can at least get 100 yards rushing from him, they pop his big ass. I'm probably going to be done, honestly. There you go. Probably could have won this game. Probably would have been fucking around. Right there. If I can stay in bounds. Yeah, I could have scored. We don't keep leaving just like this. I probably could have been in the first game, y'all. We could have scored again. But we'll give another TD, though. Big ass getting that up. We need your big ass getting that. No matter what. Bloody Mitch. Right there. Do we go for two? I'm gonna take one three. We'll go to overtime. We have to. You play stupid. I don't think he has a good kicker, to be honest with y'all. There's no way. He burnt you. How was cover four beat? I didn't do nothing else out of the ordinary. It's standard cover. cover four? Why does this shit beat it like that? Why did... What's going on with that coverage?
It don't matter anyway. I would have lost anyway. Even if I would have fucking scored.
Wouldn't matter anyway. That's so stupid, bro.
Coming back. He averaged 5.1 yards a carry, 16 attempts. After yards, we should have had another touchdown. But it's probably okay. I just want to know how the hell cover four continue getting broken enough to keep running that coverage. Hope you guys enjoy it, man. I'm out.